Can you describe why and how Bishop Scalabrini came to prioritize migration and how the Scalabrini order began to serve migrants and refugees?
There are two events in the life of Bishop Scalabrini who marked his activity as a bishop. One was a meeting and a personal encounter he had in Milan at the train station, the railroad station, where a group of men, women, and children were packed there with their suitcases, ready to continue the trip to take the boat from the port of Geneva and go either to the United States or to Brazil. And he saw the anxiety, the suffering, the fear of these people, and he felt that something had to be done, especially since the government of Italy at the time was quite absent from the social problems these poor farmers were facing. And the second event was a pastoral visit to the parishes of his vast diocese of Piacenza, where he discovered that thousands of his diocesan faithful had already left either for Europe or for the Americas. And so he realized that migration was a huge problem for Italy, and something had to be developed in order to assist these people, to give them a chance to adapt in the new environment, to avoid problems, especially some discrimination that was present against Southern Europeans at the time. And he became, I would say, probably the first sociologist of migration, in the sense that he began to write pamphlets, to give conferences in different cities of Italy, to advocate legal remedies in the Italian Parliament so that migration was not a forced phenomenon on these poor people, but something that they had as an opportunity to start a better life.